So friends, welcome back to YouTube channel Short Tricks. I'm Avinash and today I am here with a new update from the YouTube. But before moving further, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can subscribe this channel when you click on this red subscribe button and also click this bell icon so you will be updated with my latest videos. Now let me tell you what happens with the YouTube. As you know, there are many applications are in pending for the review for many days from the YouTube since November 2017, but after a long wait there is an update from the YouTube that the monetization criteria of the YouTube has been changed. Earlier the YouTube monetization criteria is that you must have 10,000 views in your whole YouTube videos to get monetized, but now there is lot of application to the YouTube since 2017. So YouTube just upgrade himself by changing the criteria. So now I will tell you what is the next criteria. When you go to the monetization section of my YouTube channel, then you can see here it has 4,000 watch hour times in 12 months. Means in a single year you must have 4,000 watch hours to get monetized from the YouTube, and also you must have 1,000 subscriber to get monetized. So as you see, I have 205 subscribers and only 245 watch hours. So I need to complete 4,000 watch hours before a single year, and also I have to complete 1,000 subscriber to get monetized from the YouTube. So that's all about today's videos. Thank you.